everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to fix Playstore problem in your device Vivo Y200e. In this device, if Playstore is not working and no downloading apps, I'm gonna show you how to fix this issue. Before move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.